to you guys about some more skincare, and this skincare is dear to my heart because not only do I truly love the products in the brand, but I really care about the person behind the brand. When a company owner is fully enveloped in their brand, in their products, 24/7, willing to talk to people, very caring, and there's a very good reason why they started the brand, a very genuine and real reason, I get really excited about those brands. So in 2013, Sylvia actually had a health scare, which, thank the Lord, it was benign, but she had to remove all the toxins because it was environmental why that happened to her. And she had to remove all the toxins out of her life and all the chemicals, and she had to eat organic, and she saw what a difference that made in her life. And she was already very into skincare, so she decided that she wanted to make skincare that was natural and plant-based and very, very good for your skin and still showed you the results, even better results than you would get with normal skincare products. Now, all of her products are paraben, sulfate, mineral oil, petroleum, synthetic fragrance, color, silicone, and glycol free. And that is something that I can appreciate and I just really, really love about the brand and the products. The products do have fragrance, but they use essential oils and natural plant extracts to actually make the fragrance. So even the fragrance is completely natural. Now, Sylvia herself even tried these products on herself. She's been wearing them since she made them. These are her results, and they are amazing to me. The first one is day 1 to day 45, and that is what sold me. I completely was sold after I saw her results. She had no cosmetic things done to her face, and I was like, yes, please give me. I must have it. Now, these products are for men and women, people of all skin types. It does not matter. You can all use these products, and that's another thing that is just so amazing about the products themselves. So if you're interested in knowing about the products that I got and what I think about them and a little bit more about the brand and the products in detail, then just keep watching. Now, I have 5 products, and within those 5 products, I have my whole skincare for the morning and the evening, which is amazing. And the first thing that I start out with is the antioxidant toner. Now, this toner is going to remove surface debris for a more brighter, vibrant complexion. I absolutely love this toner. It has such a fresh, nice smell to it. It's very easy to use. I use it on a cotton pad, and it is amazing to me. Even after washing my face, the amount of dirt and debris and toxins I can get off onto that pad. No matter how good I think that I've washed my face, this toner tells me different. And I've used a lot of toners, and this one is actually one that shocked me because I can wash my face and use any other toner I've used, and the cotton pad is totally clean. I used the La Mirosa, and it is completely different. The second product that I use is the Eye and Lip Firming Serum, and this is one of my favorites. Now, this is going to make your skin firmer, and it's going to make your skin have a lot more elasticity to it within 8 weeks of using it. It's going to reduce puffy eyes, and it's going to target the wrinkles. My favorite thing about this is that you can use it on your lips. I have never had a serum that you can actually use on your lips, and I found it to be really moisturizing on my lips. Now, it's not something that you're going to put on, and it feels like you have a conditioner on your lips. It feels weird and heavy. That's not how this is. It sinks right into your lips, and I've been using it for almost 2 weeks, and I can tell you I already see a difference on my lips. When I use liquid lipsticks, my lips are not as wrinkly, they're not going down into the creases of my lips as much. My lips feel more plumper. And no, it's not a plumping agent, but there's something about it that just makes my lips more smooth, more youthful, and I just love the way that my lips have been looking with liquid lipsticks on ever since I've tried this product. I've been using it every single day, twice a day. It really does reduce the puffiness of my eyes, which is amazing to me. I love stuff that does that. And it just gives you an overall really good, bright kind of complexion look and smooths your wrinkles. And that's something that I really need at this point in my life. Now, the next thing I use is the Pigment Clarifying Serum. Now, this is something that I only really use in the evening time just because it can make you sensitive to the sun. But if you don't have sensitive skin, or if you want to build up to using this during the day as well, that is fine. Just make sure that you use an SPF along with it. Now, this clarifying serum is going to improve your hyperpigmentation. It's a natural brightener. It's going to balance your skin tone. It's going to fade those dark spots and the freckles that are caused by the sun and aging. So this little serum does a lot for your skin. It's very easy to use. It sinks right into your skin. It dries very, very quickly. There is no reaction that I've ever had from this. I mean, it does say that it does make you sensitive to the sun. You're more able to burn. So you do have to wash that, especially if you use this in the summer or the springtime. I mean, you can still get burnt in the winter. So you have to be absolutely careful 24/7. But I would be more aware in the summer and the spring while using this. So I use it more in the evening when I'm going to sleep. And I find this to be a godsend. It really does help with the hyperpigmentation around my under eyes and around anywhere where I have a little bit of acne scars, because I don't scar too easily, but if I do, it leaves kind of a brown spot, and this has helped with that immensely. Now the next two items I actually use together, and you can mix them, and that's exactly what I do. The first one is the rejuvenating serum, and the second one is the elastin cell turnover cream. I love these together. Now together they are going to be a powerful exfoliant that's found to be more powerful than even retinol, which is crazy to me. It minimizes irregular skin tone, it reduces fine lines and wrinkles, it overall improves your hydration of your skin, the firmness, the elasticity, and the smoothness of your skin. What I've noticed with these two products the most, the biggest difference in my skin, not only with the hydration, my skin feels more plump and smooth, but with my neck. The firmness of my neck, the skin on my neck, it is incredible. I absolutely love this so much. I think that if you're aging and you're starting to get that sagging skin around your face, under your neck, this is going to be something that is going to be a godsend for you. You're going to absolutely love this. Now, overall with the La Mirosa brand, I just am absolutely floored with it. I love it. My skin reacts so well to this skincare. It's natural. It's mostly certified organic. Some of them are not certified, but for the most part, it's organic products. And I love how my skin is reacting to them. My skin instantly, almost within 2 weeks, is just smoothing, plumping, the hydration. My lips is such a huge difference with my lips. And I could tell that right away from liquid lipsticks. Now, liquid lipsticks really put it to the test. And I've just noticed such a difference. The anti-aging happens so quickly. The firmness. I mean, after I use all of those products together, my face feels moisturized but tight. And I love that feeling. I have a very clean feeling, cleaner than I've ever felt using any other kind of skincare. And I kind of contribute that to the toner. But I mean, above all, I love all of the products within the line that I was given. I want to try more that are on the site. I'm absolutely in love, and I really thought that you guys would enjoy it as well, since so many of you were asking me to find brands that were more organic and more natural for you guys. Now, La Mirosa does only ship to the continental U.S. right now, but the shipping is $4.75 flat rates, and that is for 2 to 10 day shipping, or you can do $7 flat rate for a 2 to 4 day shipping. And of course, you do get free shipping if you order over $90. Now, the products do come in different sizes as well. Mine, for the most part, are travel sizes, which I find to be the perfect size, just because the products can get a little bit pricey, but if you get them at the travel size, it's very affordable and they last you months anyway. So I find that to be the better solution for me, and I will definitely be continuing to buy from the brand because there are some things from this line that I will not go without. Now you can get $10 off using my code NIKKI10. I will have that down in the description box. Sylvia also wanted to do something amazing for you guys. So she said that the first 30 people to sign up on her website through the newsletter using my name will get a free consultation through Skype or anything else like that. And you will also get free shipping on your order. I just can't stress enough how much Sylvia really cares, you guys. Her products, you can tell from her products. You can tell just from talking to her. So I would highly suggest signing up in that newsletter, talking to her. She can give you so much information to help you out with your skin. And then she can also help you out with products that are going to be amazing for your skin. They show results. They are natural. They're plant-based. There's no harsh toxins in them. There's no oils, nothing. You guys are going to absolutely love this brand if you want to try it. And because there are two different sizes, it makes it very, very affordable for us all. I have to say that I am so, so proud and happy to be teaming up with her to do this video for you guys. I was so excited about it. The first time that I tried it out, I was excited. And then as the weeks went by, I'm just like, oh, I'm getting more and more excited because of how good the products work. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this. I hope it was informative. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below, and I will help you out as much as I can. I will also leave all the information on La Mirosa and Sylvia and everything down below for you guys if you want want to purchase or just check anything out, I highly suggest signing up for that newsletter and talking to her, you guys. I mean, just an owner willing to put her time out there like that for 30 of you, it just really should prove to you guys how much she cares about why she made the brand itself, and the products within the brand. She's an amazing woman. I highly suggest talking to her. Just see her personality and you will get it 100%. Please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.